From the very early part of my career, I've been interested in one fundamental question, really, which has still remained with me today. And that question is, why is it that certain people are vulnerable to life's slings and arrows? And why are other people more resilient? And how can we help to nudge people along this continuum of resilience? I'm Richard Davidson, and I'm the founder of the Center for Healthy Minds at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. I first met His Holiness the Dalai Lama in 1992. That was a pivotal meeting for me, largely because he challenged me. He said to me, "You've been using tools of modern neuroscience to investigate anxiety and fear and depression. Why can't you use those same tools to study kindness and compassion, to study the positive qualities of life?" And I didn't have a very good answer for him. And it was a wake-up call for me to begin to orient our work toward a focus on well-being, on healthy qualities of mind, that eventually culminated in the founding of the Center for Investigating Healthy Minds. One of the aspirations is to enable this work to really live on, to produce the kind of change we so importantly need. What's at stake is nothing short than the flourishing of humanity and the planet. It is absolutely critical that we get along more cooperatively and more compassionately. I feel like I am totally and thoroughly dedicated to doing this work for the remainder of my time. I just feel that very deeply in my bones. This is why I'm here.